Hey guys, today's play a game of Clannad. This is a visual novel originally released in 2004. So it's an old visual novel. It actually came around the same time as Mob Love, I think. And you know what? I like these old visual novels from the early 2000s. I think they're a little bit more innocent in a way. Also can be more crazy in a way too. Who knows? Let's check it out. I've never played this before. I played Tomorrow After, the sidequel. Yeah. I haven't played the original though. This is the original game. But not. Okay. Let's start out. So yeah, first time playing this. Girl's hand, that's fair. Okay. Somebody's sleeping in the snow. Oh, is it my soulmate? I actually don't really like this character. When I played Tomorrow After, I thought he was a bit of an annoying character that, honestly, like, he's a bit of a perv, and, I don't know, I just felt like he was a bit controlling. Anyways, I'm not too fond of the main character of this. But anyways, looks like this time, in this game, I get more... I mean, it's a dating sim, right? So I can get more choices in this game compared to Tomorrow After. Tomorrow After, of course, I was already with Tomoyo. Which makes sense, because her name is so similar to my name anyways. Okay, who's this girl?
この学校は私はでも楽しい全部それでも私は
So in this game, he has a lot of different options, I'm guessing. Yeah, Tomorrow After just focused on Tomoyo. But this one, I think, you can get many different girls. Which, I don't know, I'm not too fond of this protagonist, Tomoya. But we'll see.
Tsunohara! Aikawarazu inai no ka?
Tsunohara. At least I don't have to deal with Tomoya's annoying brother. That guy was really annoying too. I think that's why I didn't really like Tomoya After. That game had too many. The guys in that game were all so annoying.
でも、
スノハラ。
すげえ小さい音でも、ヘッドホンで聞けよ。
まあ高級なもんね。
じゃあ聞くな。
いや、でもそれに結構今度歌詞とかちゃんと
聞かしてるも何もね。こっちはムカすげえ聞こえてきたら叩き出すぞ。
Is that boy? Sounds like an adult. How come this boy sounds like an adult? Sounds like a principal. Why does it say boy?
So...
don't The boy sounds like a principal. Oh, look at that Kotatsu.
Boku wo korosu ki ka?
Nice Kotatsu.
Ano sa, okazu, tada de sae koko no tokoro. Ato 1 nen nokotte. Ano ne, boku datte. Kedo, konna basho de. Demo ma, son toki wa okazu. Kuru na yo, ike yo. Itsu kara da yo. Ai? Tomo ni sugoshite kita boku ra.
Yamete kure! Omae na, serious audio file. Look at all the, he's got three stacked. Is that like a DAC stacked on top of an amplifier, stacked on top of a preamp? Oh man. It's like a DAC, preamp, power amp there. Full stack. In the background, see that? Right beside his books. It's a DAC, amp, and preamp, I'm pretty sure. And cassette player. Yeah, Kotatsu. That's a Japanese only thing. Cup noodles, of course. That looks like Nissin.
Cup noodles right there.
I personally don't like Nissin as much, I guess. I know they invented cup noodles and everything, and instant noodles. That looks like chicken ramen. Nissin chicken ramen, but yeah. I'm not a big fan of Nissin cup noodles. I know they're original. I actually prefer Nongshim. Korean Nongshim. My favorite brand of instant noodles. Chicken ramen. The original ramen. That's the first instant ramen invented. It was Nissin chicken ramen. I had it before. It's different than other ramen. It has the ingredients like. You know how most ramen, like, you open up the ramen pack and then you pour in the packet of seasoning ingredients? Well, chicken ramen is different. It's already pre-seasoned. So, then when you pour water on it and stuff, you don't need to, you know, put any kind of packets on it. But it's got a unique taste. It tastes like, almost like it's been, like, roasted a little bit. Like, the noodles have been roasted. It's got, even the noodles look different. They're not white in color or anything. They're, like, orange colored or anything. It's got, like, seasoning on top of it built in. Anyways, definitely chicken ramen's got a different taste than other ramen. It's got like a roast ramen type of flavor. Cassette player. You guys can tell I'm not too enamored with the story so far. Japanese ramen. Done my own rap. Cassettes. Oh man, it's been so long since I listened to cassette player. You again, not you. How dare you get in my way? You don't know me. You don't know me. So shut up, boy. Shut up, shut up. Yeah, exactly. This is why this guy, I don't like this guy. Why is he like randomly insulting like the girls he's meeting? What the heck? Like, who's he to tell this girl that she can't be there? Like, that's like the second time he's met her. It's so rude, right? So I'm not a big fan of this Tomoya person. This protagonist is not very likable to me. But come on, it's the second time you met her. You're already like judging her and stuff. And you're being a little bitch to her too. And she still wants to like meet. She still wants to like be with me, even after I'm like such a dick to her. Forget. And Pam, what's that? Why does she still want to walk with me? I barely know her. And I was kind of like rude to her. I don't get it. Another girl's interested in me. Ryu. Class president, of course. It's gotta be a girl who's class president.
Love letter とか.
Man, this guy's rude or what?
手紙でもないと思います。
This guy's kind of rude. I don't like him. I don't like this protagonist. But I know in this game a bunch of girls are gonna fall in love with him and stuff like that, but it's not very believable to me because he's not a very likable person to me right now. He looks very presumptuous, rude.
あまりち…でも…その…学校には…
See, look how he's like talking to the girls. Look how he's talking to the girls. He's like really rude to them. I don't get why…I don't know why I would, these girls would be interested in me if I'm so rude to them.
大丈夫です。あ、でも…
Yeah, she's just telling me not to be, like, be late and stuff like that, and I'm like, being rude to her and stuff. It's like tarot cards.
見せてください。あ、岡崎くん。あ、あの、学校に来ると、でも、たくさん。
So detailed.
お、乙女の絵。
Wow, so detailed.
そんなことない。ただ、それはよく困っている。でも。
No, this guy's so rude. Doesn't care about other people.
あの、占い。
朝はいいね。問題はその後だよ。僕は朝食を朝の穏やか。僕はいつものよ BGM はしかもこの世に人いやブブコーヒー吹き出しただろうがなんで生かしたら俺岡崎って自己紹介あのテープは一本しかないお気に入りのベスト
Oh, I ruined this tape.
あんなものうまくできていたとしても一つも浮かんでなかったみたいですすんげえ人僕が悪いんすかねしかもお前、録音ボタン押しっぱなしで書いただろう、
oh,
その後もずっと消えてたじゃないかよ
Oh my god, I'm such a dick. Carries out with lame ones.
あれが最高なんだよ
Man, I'm such an asshole, what the heck.
戻せよ CD また借りてこいよ
I just ruined this guy's mixtape. Oh my god.
二度と取るな触るなくそ爪を持ってやってもあんたが何もしなければいいだけでもう二度と僕昼まで寝るからすがすがしいや
Skip class. I'm a delinquent. Slow down time. I guess when I was younger, I guess I wanted to fast forward time, but now that I'm older, all I want to do is slow down time. Time passes by too fast. I hate getting older. What? She's cutting a book. That's part of the library's book, though. What?
Hi.
What?
端っこの本.
What? She's eating part. You eat the book? But she's eating the pages of the book.
紙.
Do you want to eat paper? I don't want to eat
paper. お腹私も
What the heck? So weird. Now she's eating in the library? Oh my god. No food or drinks allowed in the library, exactly. This girl's full-on delinquent. She's cutting up books in the library, eating in the library, and skipping class. Full-on delinquent. So weird. She's so weird. Actually believe in me? Come on.
Tosa. Kasa.
Are you serious? He actually believes me?
Okazaki Cyborg. Jinrui Saigo no Ningen. Omae no Sodai na Uso no Se. Kochi wa nebogete run dakara. Mou ogoru ryū nai shou. Baka na koto itte nai de. To. 1 nen renchi wo do. Hai, koko boku.
I love udon.
Udon.
Huh? Nani? Oretachi kutte. Ichinen datta kutte tochu de mo dokeru nda.
So this is like supposed to be football players, right?
Yeah. Shinai shinai.
Japanese people play rugby. Yeah.
Boku, kono mae kono hito ni iku. Oh, dame!
Yoshi, yo.
Hey! Gokai!
あそこ。一人でパン食べてる。なおこのクラスの子だ。ごめんなさいです。あの、この学校は、そうですか。私は、でも、 楽しい子全部。はい。病気でずっと休。はい。長い間です。もうこの学校、友達と呼んで、迎えてくる。いえ、待って、今はもう、みんな卒業し、今年の春。 9ヶ月です。浦島太郎の気分を味。だから、はい。ん？あ、はい。ただいま。泣いてな。
岡崎、なんだよ。 さてと、ま、放課どこ行く岡崎。そうか、とりあえず学食行ったら誰かいるだ。
そうか。
よし、じゃあ、ねえねえ、ジュースおご、100円じゃなくて200円。
そうか、
2人分だから。あ、うん、君いいやつだね。僕たち学校この前も、け、そしたらそいつの顔面クッパみ、岡崎、ジュースだっての。僕だって減ってるよ。でも金がねえって。
I want トンカツ。
カツ丼のためにな根性見せません。
トンカツ。
ほな、腹に。
Her name is Woman. Oh no, it's Misaya. Misaya Sagahara. Sagahara.
こぞって女子寮を覗いたりして。あいつらは小学生か。何よ、岡崎。あ、それし、そういうのは趣味。じゃあ、しゃあない。じゃあ、どうすればいいの。その方が逃げられるじゃん。そんなうまくいくか。
何？え？
天罰！いや！二度と女子寮の誓う？
誓います！
よし、すごい。ああ、でもな、自分が暴力的な寮母になっていく。
あのさ。激痛でなんかよく、お前さ、昼に来るなって言わない。僕おまけ、それ僕がすでに聞き流し、それ返せよ。お前の持ってる次の号に、あんた何さ、何のだよ。
静か、
あんた、くそ、もう、てめえ当たってたら、まい、ば、三電、ダメだ、答えと増すのか、やめだ、やめ、くそ、つまんね、面白いことないかね。ああ、あれね、とんだ茶番劇。この春からの編入生らしいんだけどさ、そいつがなんか人気取りして、前の学校じゃよっぽど男に縁がなかったんだろうね。あんな汚い真似、男だったら、まあ女の子だからさ、それでもあんまり目につく。うん、僕そろそろね。困ってくの？じゃあ電気消すよ。え？あ、そう。じゃあもう寝る。なんだよ。
最後までいいよ。
Moans. Just hearing moans. Oh my god.The Illusionary World, Part 1. doesn't speak in the dream, okay. Is this still a dream? Because it feels like this dream is progressing, and we all know that real dreams don't actually, they don't progress like this. So is this actually a dream or what? So weird. What a weird dream. It's an old lady.
なるほど。
誰か人呼んでこいよ。
あ、よかった。
絶対に殴り、
あの人も意外とトロ、
実は、
こ
やべ、逃げ、
しないで。あ、
Did she tell the future?
うん、岡崎くん、あと、
A lovely encounter.
あれは、身も心もり、占いですか。とても優しい女、
She's gentle.
なので、うわ、めっつらしいわね。まだ朝よ。
It's Kyo Fujibayashi's twin sister, Kyo Fuji. What? Ryo Fujibayashi's twin sister, Kyo. Okay.
Hmm? Anta baka de shou.
Nanka shitsurei na koto.
Ah, onee-chan.
Onee-chan.
Ah, Kyo!
Ah, obe.
わざわざありがとう。別に気にしなくて。ん？
おね。あ、半目をた
む。
え？
私バス嫌い。まさか。ちょっとだけ。
お姉ちゃん。
わわよ。
でも、昨日も人を…
それ…別に…女の子の秘密をあれ…それより、なんでいいの？ああ、なんでこんな時間に教室に…嘘でしょ。珍しいっていう…あ、そ…じゃあ、
どうしろって。
ひょっとしてりょ
別に。
あ、なんて出た。
あれ、
なんか言った。
あ、優しい女、
身も心も。
ま、頑張っ。
どういう意味。
岡崎、腹減ったから来たのさ。昼飯も出る。
くわ、
パン買っても。
あ、パンで美味しいよ。
じゃあね。人体も放課後だね。さて、あ、僕やめてくだ。ほら、ゲーセンだ。
Yeah, let's see what happens today. Oh shit. An intense impact, just like the fortune.
Ah, gome!
And it's Q.
Jitsu, 免許も先週取ったばもちろん一発合格。どう？え？ちゃんとごめんって言ったでしょ。
Is he allowed to drive the motorcycles? Is she a little bit too young?
何言って。ブツブツと。弱者だってなら弱者。強いもんに喧嘩売って。人間じゃ。何よ、そんなことしたら。私は本気だ。こんな時間、人目は少ないし、そんな怠惰的な考えしてちゃ人生くさ。乗り物は人類の英知の結晶よ。これ何、ひょっとしてあんた。お昼ご飯はおかり。あ、あ、さてと。どこ座ってんのよ。ウィング割れちゃったらあんた。だったらシートに座って万歳しなさ。そんなスピード、バカ。そんなことしたら。
She was not a gentle girl at all.
Hi.
Intense impact of a gentle girl.
待ってたんです。はい。迷惑だったら、そうですけど。やっぱり、いいです。はい。あ、
はい。え？あ、はい。どうしたんですか？ん？岡崎くん？
おい、岡崎。
すげえな。
やべえ、こけつを隠せ。便所だ、これ本が。
岡崎くん、そういう人もいるとは聞いた。
her, of course.
Atta ne! Kyoushitsu no domannaka de nani yuzu... Ano ne! Atta, atashi o... Bike 通学 nante kousoku ihan nan da kara... Sensei ni... Nani itten no yo... Sekkaku katta no yo...
Yeah, of course you couldn't ride a bike. Sure they don't need it.
私がバイク通学したことは目ん玉くり抜いて鼻に詰めるわよ。ほら、どうし、あんたね、どういうつもり、なんで私を落とし、
バイ
いいじゃない、たまには冗談で済まなくなったらどうすんの。別に、とにかく。
Oh no.
ああ、真剣死にたいの。20分かけてちぎれる寸前まで首絞めたげ。もう何も言わなくて。
Yeah, well, your fortunes are always wrong, anyways.
Yosh!
Wonderful.
Nanda yo! Ozen pa.見ろよ。
Fillet of fillet of fish.
先週の告知から。何？よく見てくれ。リュータという名前の人が考案した未知の具だという線が今のところ謎が謎をよ。うわ！足を人並みに救われた。助けてくれ！
Misspelled bread. Fillet of fish. It's filled with something.
あいつらこぞって嫌いな。
ああもう
料理は得意。ああ
今度いきなり。
なんだよ仲いいね。
角原は今日は、
はあ、
ドランプキ
ー。次からは
そう願う。ドランプキー。うわ
ーなんだかこの量。
Street Fighter 2 sound。 うわ
ーここの寮生の相。夏場にブラチラ。それに食。そうだね。東京の短大出た後すぐ戻っ、ああそうだった。23歳からレベル
level cap.
ヒットポイントの限界からと、だったら23歳から9999。でもそれだと、そいつは言えて、なんか理由があるんでしょ。うちの校長に弱み要望しろ。
23 is so young。
さもないでしょ。まあ直接本人。
Illusionary world. Oh, back to here. The dream again. Whose eyes are those? I'm just gonna stop here, actually. Yeah, cause, well, honestly, like, for the these Clannad stories, like, yeah, I'm not really too into this. Oh man, am I making my go to school today?
Ohayo,
ohayo. How come the sound is so weird?
あれなんだろ、場所的にはなんか手
多分占い、
うん、うん、ってなんでお前が、
はあ、別にそれにしても寮の占い
ひょっとして
そう、
うん、パッとし
妹の悪口
褒めたんだよ。痛い、
あんた
なんでお前、あんたらを、
あ、そうだ、
誰が下手、お前のこと
違うわよ。
そうですで、
あんた試し、
え、
トモヤだって
何占い、え、
ん、
え、あ、ち、っていうか今日お前の
え
おとなしいと思う、
トモヤ、
ぼ、僕も、あ、て、男らしいね。
なんであいつ、うん、で、寮に何する、
だは、
Oh no。
ともや、嘘、相手見て冗談を言いな、幼稚園児に通じても、
あの、そこで謝られると認められたみたいでかなり今は見え、え、見えるの、ちくしょう、マシか、
だからさっきそう言
った
、本人にはねえ、ところでさ、なんとなくほら不良ってさ、だから大体違うの、いたら付き合うの？もしさ、あんた、それもそうね、来るもの拒まずなんてやつだったら惚れちゃったか、ん？特に意味はない、え？何言ってんのよこのあたし、まあいいなっていうか、ほら何よ、あ、私はあんたと違って作らないだけ、一緒にしの、なあ、もう、ああ言えばこう、
おい岡崎、聞こえないのか、角原はどこ、探して、そう、お前なら見当が、そうか、ならもちろん職、 岡崎、そういうのをとにかく。おい岡崎。
お待たせし、はい、今日はどっ、
hot coffee?
はい、
understood. What? She actually brings me hot coffee.
どうぞ。
Steam cup of coffee. You've been equipped with a saucer.
ありがとうございます。
The waitress.
ありません。
I can't make that here. Haircut.
What is it? Take
your hair off. Hey, oh no. Sure, what the heck?
踊らないんですか？それは…
You spoke to her and then even made coffee for her.
ああ、自己紹介が遅れました。
She even wanted to dance with me too.
私、宮沢ゆきねと言います。ゆきねは、優秀の美の優に、20世紀の木。よろしければ、お名前お聞かせ願…いえ、人の顔と名前を覚えるの。これまでも、たくさんの方に…下は？はい。ありがとうございます。恵比寿智也さん。はい。ああ、すみません。恵比寿。ありがとうございます。岡崎。ああ、
street name.
失礼し。
The other guy's a street name.
あ、はい。
What a weird girl.
Don't
get up! Call it! Dark eyes, even the s h o w g a k s e d o n a manga みたいなこと。
ああ、ミサイさん、僕の部屋、空き缶か。
おのれは。おりゃー！うわー！なるほど。ほら、あんたたち！
うわ
ー！ No Street Fighter 2 sounds.
え？そりゃあ大変だ。まあまあ、同じ。え？なあ、ほな、でも。ん？違うでしょ？小心者なら、それ、じ、どういう意味？もう帰って、無論、
All right. Yeah, I'm really gonna stop here this time. So, yeah, guys, this is Clannad. And, yeah, I mean,I'm not really too into this series. I guess maybe because the protagonist doesn't really resonate with me. I don't really like him too much. And honestly, it's a little bit dry. a little bit boring. I mean, it's very pretty run-of-the-mill dating sim-ish. So, yeah, definitely not like... It doesn't grab me like Muv Love, for example. Which is another dating sim, but it's actually way more interesting than this game. So, anyways, guys. Clannad. Thanks for watching.